So, we are here in Donetsk, just called Izolatsia. I'm taking part in the show here. The first time when I arrived here, I found it was very strange and very strong. It was like some kind of big trash, and then full of iron everywhere, all space. And then I decided to ask myself if it's possible to make some kind of germination or something from the history I've got from the people from here, who explain how the city got up after the war. So with all those information, I decided to focus on women, because they used to be the one who worked very hard to give a new life in this place. So that's why I decided to find some symbols from women, even symbols, female symbols. So I decided to use lipstick as an object putting on the top of the chimney, because the chimney also is a meaning of the power here. You know, the more you have chimney, the more you are rich, the more you are powerful. That's it. So because the chimney was not, there are dead chimneys. So I just said maybe from the dead chimney you can get some kind of new life by sitting on the top and the title is like makeup is wake up in peace. What means that? Because they told me also the sense of makeup here means also make peace. That's what they said. So that's why I said, okay, makeup peace. Because, you know, I can imagine how the ladies, when they use lipstick, maybe they do it to have some kind of good appearance. So let's do it in good, with love. Let's do it with a good thought, you know. That's it. That's it. So I'm happy that I could do it from here, because also a way for me to talk about the condition of relation between people, women and life, you know, not only in Ukraine, but I just use Ukrainian women as a symbol to talk about something more universal. You know, that's it. That was my point.